See, man, successful people wake up early.
Whoa, it's been a while. It's been a couple days. What happened? Vegas happened, if we're being honest. Here's what happened in Vegas. Post team meeting, you know what happens? Camera store. All right, no luck. They didn't have what I was looking for. Hopefully Fry's has it. I know I could order it online, but I kind of like the instant gratification of going into a store and buying something. I hate waiting. I hate waiting for stuff, especially when you order things. All right, off to Fry's now. Let's hope Fry's got it. Fry's is like REI, man. It's a dangerous place. You come here for one thing, you want to buy the whole store. Gotta stay focused, focused. All right, man, 0-2, still no luck. Best Buy, last option. All right, Best Buy gods, help me out, man. Do they have it?
Yep, I got it. You want me to put it on hold for you?
Yes, please.
What is your name?
Ollie.
Ollie, we will have it on hold at customer service until we close.
Thank you so much. I'll be there soon.
No problem. Great. Thanks. See you soon.
I mean, if I'm on my way to Northridge, I might as well hit up Jakey. Say what's popping. Get some food with him. I don't even know where Northridge is. How do I get there?
Hello.
Hey, what's popping, man?
What's up?
Are you home?
Yeah.
Get out of bed, lazy.
I ain't out of bed.
It's noon. It's noon.
I'm just watching TV.
Alright, anyway, you wanna be friends for a little bit?
Yeah, well, what do you have to do in Northridge?
I'm going to REI to pick something up. And then I'm really hungry so we can get some food.
It sounds intense.
It's really intense.
Yeah, right after you go to REI, just let me know when you're done.
Alright, gang, I'll hit you.
Okay. Alright, cool. Bye.
Yo, this lady got cool pants. Look at her pants.
All right, we made it. Best store ever.
REI?
We're going to REI. Yes!
Yay.
I love this place.
REI
camping
is so
gear.
Cool.
This REI, man, never go to REI. It's camping gear. You'll legit find a spoon jacket that's a lighter and a stove at the same time. And you find a reason. You're like, I need this. I need for one day. One day we're going to be in the woods. And I'm gonna need to use this.
He's talking to you, Alex.
Alex, basically, Alex, stop buying stuff from REI that you don't need. God, I love this place.
Dude, heaven again. We're back. We're back in heaven. That's my baby.
So it exists. Dude, four stores I went to.
I love you, REI. If you ever watch this, I'll make y'all commercials. I'll film y'all promo videos. I'll do whatever, man. I love REI. Thank you. It exists. The only store in like a majillion mile radius that carries this, bro. We're also have to go on like B&H and wait 3 to 5 business days. Ain't nobody got time to wait 3 to 5 business days, bro. Only when I hold this camera, I can't open my door.
What?
What's that? Oh, you got it, bro! It's pop! You got it for me! That's cute, man.
I got all the homies, them too.
No way. I don't know if y'all remember last time with Jakey, we went and got. Dude, he just threw the Rick Ross sample in that. Did you hear that? No, stop. Listen.
Do you
Me. Alright. Last time I was with Jakey, we saw his little stormtrooper.
We're taking you into custody.
And he got me a little Yoda. Yo, that's
now the homies have it.
That's cool, bro. That's my baby, guys. Mark my words, in 1 year, G63 AMG, matte black, cooler wheels though.
Honestly, you just want to see what I got?
Yeah, let me know.
Look.
What the hell is this? Oh, sweet.
Take it out. Unboxing. Christmas! I got the black one.
Whoa, this is heavy duty, bro. All
right, camera, you're gonna get this new toy. Ready? Crazy. Dude, I look like a fool, though. I don't know if I'm in focus, guys, but look, I could do this. If I wanna open a door, boom.
You get a little bag for yourself.
So fast. It's accidentally zoomed in. Now it's crazy. Yeah. All right, I was at 24. Now, is this crazy? Probably wild. Whoa.
Nice cannon, man.
Thanks, bro. Yeah, this is an issue, bro. There's too many things in my hands. I can't do nothing. You have my keys? Oh, one, the door is open. Two, I think I left my keys here. Oh God, this is crazy. Jeez, Aloo. Yo, I was in there for, we were in there for how long, bro?
Like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? How many people came up to me? Four people came, no, realistically, two people came up to me. One dude said, are you vlogging? And he got my channel, which is cool as advertisement, but this rig is obnoxious, yo. This is so fat. I gotta get a mirror and show y'all. Jeez, Aloo, look at this. Whoa! See, I couldn't do that before. Hey, open your door, bro.
I can't.
Really, bro? Honestly, guys, I'm gonna show you how obnoxious I look. This is heavy. Dude, it's literally falling.
There's not a child lock on the front, right?
No, it's just the door's messed up. How much more distance? All right, this was before. This is how I would hold it. And now it's like this. Whoa, that's a little bit, a little extra, extra. This is before, after. Yeah, do you see a difference in the thing?
Such a wide,
right?
Now you're really vlogging.
Whoa.
Like, welcome.
We're in a dream world. You got both of them? Whoa, dude. Forgot my sauce. Dude, that would have been game over. That would have been so game over, bro. See, this is the problem. I have too many things in my hand. How do I lock my car? I look like a fool. Look at my shadow. Can you see my shadow? It's kind of nice though, because it kind of, you forget that you're holding a camera. It's kind of just walking with you, you know? Scary dogs. Oh, what's popping? Hi, man. You got a mirror?
Yeah, we're
all good. Hydro flask and sauce. All right, y'all ready for this? Sorry if today's out of focus, because I'm still learning how to use this thing. I don't know exactly the distance that I'm gonna be like comfortably holding it at. So I will figure that within the next day. But look how, dude, it's big. You got a light? It's right there?
Yeah.
But I could do this, look. That's cool, that I could flip back and forth like that. Oh, it's dim, it's mood lighting, bro. Whoa, look at this. This is like heavy. Dude, left hand though. This is a lot, but it's black, so it's cool.
She makes homemade Hawaiian sweet bread, so.
You have some?
Yeah. I'll give you a piece.
Whoa, I'm down. Dude, I'm gonna put my Chick-fil-A burger in the sweet roll.
I've been in this mode of like...
That's annoying. Oh, look at my songs. Yo, this is crazy, guys. I see you. What's up? in it. Yo, who brings a big ass camera to a food establishment and films people, bro? Who does that?
Shit, I do. Yo, can you grab one at least?
Yo, this dude ordered the whole ocean, bro.
Like six boxes from. That's what I'm saying, bro. Please eat. And he doesn't even eat sushi.
Vlogging session complete. Where'd they go? Oh, they probably walked around. Got a grip of editing done. Now we gotta film some videos, do some business, you feel me, finesse. And we're gonna shoot right around the corner. Are they here though? Oh yeah, he's right there.
They fixed LeBron's hairline.
Alright, this is gonna be our location. We got good lighting, cool background. He's got his fit on. We're just gonna see which magazine we want behind it.
I got a good one, bro.
Yo, lucky these are sick. Oh, that one. Obama? Obama?
It's gonna get better than this. This is the one.
Look, up at the light real quick. Get a bounce board. Easy one. Easy one. Stop. Yeah. Like this. Okay. And then, remember in London, it was like this shit? It was like that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, back here?
Yeah.
This.
Yeah. These aren't bad.
I like that one.
Yeah, these aren't bad.
Like I think that one's better than the other one we five star.
Than this one?
Yeah.
For sure. Yo, man, we just took some sick photos. Literally ads, bro. Shooting ads out here. Nesto's pulling like usual.
Hey!
We out. Alright, we good. Sick photos. Check out the video on Nesto's Instagram right there. Yeah, man, we out.
Whoa. Sketchy boys.
Guys, we gotta be quiet. But look, we're having a sleepover. It's like back in the old days.
When we 12.
This is literally it. Jeez. Like back in the day, bro. We're about to play some Call of Duty, not wake up the parents. No, we're going fishing tomorrow. We're literally going to wake up in 2 hours and go fishing. Guys, I will check you guys tomorrow. Remember to spread love and succeed in what makes you happy. Life is beautiful, man.